You know, he's the best artist in the whole of Africa, of course.